America on Fox, as rising star Gunnar Henderson leads the Orioles against Jose Ramirez and the Guardians. Or it is main event time on Friday Night SmackDown, and the Bloodline in full force, standing in the ring, awaiting the arrival of the champions.
Tama Tonga, Jacob Fatu. I don't believe we've been formally introduced. I'm one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, the Blackheart, Tommaso Ciampa.
And I'm Johnny Wrestling. SummerSlam 1996 was the very first WWE show I saw in this building. That was the night I decided I needed to become a professional wrestler. 28 years later, I am back home in this building in the main event as one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions. The new Bloodline likes to talk about family. Well, they forget. We're in Cleveland, Ohio. This is my city. These are my people. Tonight, Bloodline, you're gonna be surrounded by 10,000 members of my family. Cleveland, Ohio, let's freaking go!
The champions tonight certainly not lacking in confidence, with no shortage of energy to drive them forward.
A dream homecoming for Johnny Gargano in particular. You heard that story. This building is where he came to his first ever WWE show way back in 1996. It sounds like a fairy tale, but looking at their opponents tonight, that could quickly turn into a nightmare. This is real life stuff now, Johnny. This ain't dream stuff.
The question remains, who will be champions as we roll into Tulsa, Oklahoma next week for Friday Night SmackDown? Tickets are on sale now. I cannot wait to head to Tulsa for all of the SummerSlam fallout. But right now, it is time for the WWE Tag Team Championship main event on the eve of the biggest party of the summer, as the hometown hero, Johnny Gargano, returns to defend his gold alongside the Sicilian Psychopath. Let's throw it up to the ring and our ring announcer, Alicia Taylor.
The following contest scheduled for one fall is for the WWE Tag Team Championship! Introducing first the challengers, representing the Bloodline, the team of Tama Tonga and Jacob Fatu! And their opponents, they are the WWE Tag Team Champions, Tommaso Ciampa and Johnny Gargano, DIY.
What it's all about tonight, the WWE Tag Team Championship.
The reigning champs, Ciampa and Gargano, career underdogs. They have never been bigger underdogs than they are right now.
Well, tonight's main event is sponsored by eBay Motors. Here we go, the WWE Tag Team titles on the line. Tommaso Ciampa starting things off against Tama Tonga of the Bloodline.
Unrelenting physicality from the off from this new look Bloodline that are perhaps more devastating than ever.
You've got the new Tribal Chief Solo just feet away from you on the outside. If you're Tama Tonga, if you're Jacob Fatu, you're fighting as though everything depends on it to bring the power back to the bloodline.
I would not dare disappoint Solo Sikoa, that's for sure.
Wait, what is it about Tama Tonga that makes him such a dangerous competitor?
Ooh! Reckless, uncontrolled, wild, primal, and completely devastating in the ring now. In full control, can the bloodline grab tag gold now?
What's up?